Settle in, folks. It's story time. There's some people stuck inside. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Beyonce needs a haircut, but we're all in quarantine. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As months go by, she sits and waits. As months go by, a global pandemic. I'm not loving this part. She's making her own bread. Scroll ahead, scroll ahead. But in the end, Beyonce is a millionaire. She's stuck inside a mansion. I wish I could be there. But I know we'll be free. Cause there are rules and there are restrictions. I believe the internet the most. Because it's true. Her hair's blue. On her feet. Swipe right to see.
Here's a person in their camper, glad it's her instead of me. Pretty lady in a small box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah, 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 eco-friendly, boring, boring, so serene. Filler, filler, been there, red, that should have splurged for inner streams. Scroll ahead, scroll ahead. But in the end, this lady actually is smart. She's saving lots of money. And winning Peta's heart, so I know we're near to getting back to normal. And I think I'll have a chance this year to go to prom. And my mom, she's a mess. She even took up drinking. How long until I graduate? Cut the Zoom room, cut the screen time, cut this fairy tale, cut the perils and the pitfalls, cut the crafts and pictures fail, cut the laundry, cut the juice.